Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we stand up on our feet? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As we open up this worship service in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we give God some praise? Hallelujah. Can we glorify him? Can we magnify him? Hallelujah. Can we fill the whole room? Hallelujah. With praise unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Everybody everywhere. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we give God some praise this morning? Hallelujah. Can we clap our hands? Hallelujah. Say something sweet unto the Lord in Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah. For this is the day that the Lord has made, and we shall rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we give God praise? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we lift up our voices? Hallelujah. 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 This is the day that the Lord has made. Hallelujah. 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 We haven't come to do anything else but give him the glory. Hallelujah. We haven't come to do anything else but give him the praise. Hallelujah. We haven't come to do anything else but lift up his name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is good. Hallelujah. And he's worthy of the praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's worthy of the praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Every morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. His mercies are new. Hallelujah. Great is his faithfulness. Hallelujah. And we give him the glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We can spend a little bit more time ushering in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. It's not about you and it's not about me, but it's all about our Savior Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. And we give him glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Before we go any further, hallelujah. Hallelujah. I think we can take a moment, hallelujah, to pray unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because we want him to bless in Jesus' name. So can we lift up our voices, everybody in the room, hallelujah, and begin to pray, hallelujah, that the Lord's will be done in Jesus' name. Lord God, we thank you right now. Hallelujah. We bless you, Jesus, for allowing us to come together one more time, God. We thank you for allowing us to gather, hallelujah, without the loss of one, Lord God. We thank you for your grace, God, and your mercy, Jesus. It's because of your mercies, God, that we are not consumed, hallelujah. Hallelujah, through your compassions, hallelujah. Lord God, they fail not, God. Hallelujah, Jesus, and great is your faithfulness unto each and every one of us, Lord. Lord, as we come today, God, as we give you glory, as we come to give you praise, Jesus, I pray that whatever we sing, God, whatever we say, God, whatever praise we offer up to you, Jesus, hallelujah, would be pleasing in your sight, God. Lord, if there's anything in us that's unlike you, we ask that you would move it out of the way, God. We ask that you would move it out of the way, God. Lord, if we have any agenda, hallelujah, that doesn't line up with your will, God, we pray that you would move it out of the way, God. Lord, this is your service, God. This is your house, God. Lord, and we came, hallelujah, Lord, to do one thing, Lord, and that's to give you glory. That's to give you honor. That's to give you praise in the name of Jesus. Lord, so help us lift up holy hands, God. Help us, hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, hallelujah, that whatever we do on today, that it would be pleasing in thy sight. In the name of Jesus, let it be pleasing in thy sight. Oh, my Savior, hallelujah. It's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about you, hallelujah. It's all about you, Jesus, hallelujah. And Lord, we thank you, and we give you praise, and we give you glory, and we give you honor in Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah. Can we clap our hands one more time? unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Anybody want to praise the Lord? Hallelujah. Just for a little while. Hallelujah. I promise I won't be up before you long. Hallelujah. But while I'm up here, hallelujah, I intend to give him praise. Hallelujah. I don't know about anybody else. Hallelujah. But I intend to give him praise this morning because God has been good in Jesus' precious name. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I'll never forget what you done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget how you set me free. Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out. Jesus, I'll never forget, no, never. Sing, Jesus, I'll never forget what you done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget how you set me free. Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out. Jesus, I'll never forget, no, never. Sing, Jesus, I'll never forget what you've done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget,
I'll never forget
how you set me free. Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me.
How can I forget?
bless you.
I won't forget.
I got to thank you.
I won't forget.
I got to thank you.
I won't forget.
I got to thank you.
I won't forget.
I lift my voice.
I won't forget.
And I give him the praise.
I won't forget.
I came to bless you. it to be praised. From the rising of the sun to the setting of the same, the name of the Lord is worthy. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to the name of God. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Jesus is worthy. Jesus is worthy. Jesus is worthy. Hallelujah. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, can we just shout the name in the room? Jesus. Can we shout the name of Jesus? Can we shout the name of Jesus? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus, Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah, we bless God, hallelujah. Hallelujah, we're going to continue on, hallelujah, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, as we continue in prayer, in Jesus' name, Brother LaDain. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, let's just take this time, hallelujah, to worship him. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah. You are worthy, mighty God. Hallelujah. There's none like you, Jesus. None compared to you, mighty God. Hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be lifted up. You are worthy to be exalted, mighty God. Hallelujah. There is none like you, Jesus. Hallelujah. None compared to you, mighty God. Hallelujah. You are the only wise God. Hallelujah. You are the only true and living God. And Father God, we just want to come before you right now, Lord God, giving you thanks, mighty God. Hallelujah. We want to thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. For waking us up this morning. For clothing us in our right minds, Lord. Hallelujah. Mighty God, we thank you for journeying mercies. We thank you, mighty God, hallelujah, for another opportunity to come into your presence, hallelujah, with thanksgiving. We praise you, mighty God. We pray, mighty God, hallelujah, that you will let your anointing fall upon each and every one of us, Lord God. We pray, mighty God, hallelujah, that you will send down, Lord God, hallelujah, your Holy Spirit, Lord God, from heaven. And let it fall upon each and every one of us, Lord God. Father God, we pray right now for this service, Lord God. We pray, mighty God, that you will move in the service, Lord God. We come against every spirit that may be hindering us, Lord God, from worshiping you, Lord Jesus. We come against mediocrity, Lord God. We come against laziness, Lord God. We come against complacency, Lord God. And Father God, we pray right now that you will touch us, Lord God. You will anoint us, mighty God, from the crown of our heads to the soles of our feet, Lord God. Tabernacle with us, Lord Jesus. Be a fence around about each and every one of us, Lord God. Mend every broken heart, Lord God. Set every captive free, Lord Jesus. Mighty God, we place, Lord God, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, the musicians in your hands, the praise team, the youth, mighty God. We pray right now, Lord God, that you will anoint them, Lord God, as they're about to minister unto you, Lord Jesus. Father God, we pray that you will use them, Lord God. I pray, mighty God, that you will let them sing under the anointing, mighty God. We pray right now, Lord God, for the man servant of this ministry, Lord Jesus. We pray right now that you will bless him, Lord God, and his family, Lord God. All the elders, mighty God, and their families, Lord God. And each and every saint, hallelujah, in this place on today, Lord God. Mighty God, I pray right now for the speaker. I pray, mighty God, that you will bless him. You will anoint him, Lord Jesus. Use him, mighty God, to bring forth your words, Lord God. And help us, Lord Jesus, to receive, mighty God, your words. Help us, mighty God, to take heed into every word that you, mighty God, sent forth for us, Lord God. Father God, bless us, Lord Jesus, we pray. As we look to you, Lord God, and we tell you thanks and call everything done. In your mighty and holy name, I pray. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Psalm 100. Hallelujah. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. All ye lands, serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, hallelujah, and his truth endureth to all generations. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank God for his words. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Youth praise team, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As they come up, hallelujah, can we continue to praise God in Jesus' name? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're going to have Sister Denia read one more scripture into our hearing in Jesus' precious name, coming from John 1, going to the third verse in Jesus' name.
And with the Word was God, the same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by him, and without him was nothing in things made that was made.
Amen, amen. Can we give God praise? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank God in Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah. This song just says we sing praises to our King. Hallelujah. And we know that King is Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So we bless him in Jesus' precious name. Glory God.
Sing the praises to our King, for he is the King of Kings. We sing the praises to our King, for he's the King of Kings. We sing the praises to our King, for he is the King of Kings. We sing the praises to our King, for he is the King. We sing the praises to our King, for he is the King of Kings. We sing the praises to our King, for he is the King of Kings. Sing the praises to our King, for he is the King of Kings. We sing the praises to our King, for he's the King of Kings. Give him glory, for he is the King. Give him glory, for he is the King. Give him glory.
Hallelujah. As always, for our Monday night weekly prayer and intercession at 7 p.m. Hallelujah. Where we come to pray unto the Lord. We thank God for our Tuesday night interactive Bible study where we come one more time. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. To learn about the word of God. Hallelujah. And we thank God for our Thursday night prayer call via Zoom at 8 p.m. every Thursday where we come one more time to pray in Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah. A couple other of announcements for your hearing. We thank God for our women's fellowship. Hallelujah. That will be held this Friday, November 15th. It'll be at Ruby Tuesdays in Orangeburg, South Carolina. In that time, we'll get back with you with the time in Jesus' precious name. But it will be Friday, November 15th at the Ruby Tuesday in Orangeburg. We thank God. Word of Life has been invited to fellowship with Refuge Temple Columbia during their Hear the Sound of Victory fellowship service. And this will be next Saturday, I believe. They have a workshop at 11 a.m. and then they have a fellowship service at 3 p.m. And that location is 4450 Argent Court, Columbia, South Carolina. If you need that again, I can give it to you after service in Jesus' precious name. We thank God. Word of Life has been invited to Victory Temple Church of God of Prophecy, their Friends and Family Day this Sunday at 4 p.m. If you are able to attend, that's in Orangeburg, South Carolina. And that location is 1670 South Ginyard Drive Parkway, 521 Bypass, in Jesus' precious name. As always, we ask that you continue to remember our building fund, hallelujah, and remember all the pledges that have been made in Jesus' precious name. One more announcement. Pastor Mack will be preaching in Santee, South Carolina, at the UHCCDC, November 21st. And further information about that is forthcoming in Jesus' precious name. As always, remember to sign up for a prayer time and keep our sick and shut-in in your prayers. If there's anything that you'd like to announce, hallelujah, you can let me or Sister Khadijah know in Jesus' precious name. Amen. One more announcement. It's in Sumter. I'm so sorry. Okay. I'm sorry. It's here in Sumter. One more announcement from the Redwoods. There is a card that they'd like to read to us in Jesus' precious name. And it says, "You were right there when it mattered most with your help and support. And you made more of a difference than you probably even realize. Thanks for all your help." And it says, "To the Word of Life, Church of Sumter from the Redwoods, may God continue to bless you all." Amen. Hallelujah. We thank God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank God. Hallelujah. I certainly thank God to be a part of a ministry. Hallelujah. Where we love on each other and support each other and help each other. Hallelujah. And so we should always share that. So thank God for the Redwoods in Jesus' precious name. And let's continue to pray for them as we do for everyone else in Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah. I think those are all of our announcements on today. Hallelujah. And we can give our tithe and offering unto the Lord. Hallelujah. As we give cheerfully, as you gather your gifts, there's always a couple ways that you can give. You can give by Givelify, and you just download that app on your phone or device and you search for Word of Life Church of Sumter. You can also give by Cash App, and that you can give by mail or in person, as we all are here today. All the information is posted behind me, and if you're watching via live stream, it's posted for your viewing as well. As always, we thank you for your faithful giving to this ministry, and we pray God continues to bless you and cause your cup to run over. Hallelujah. So as we stand with our gifts, whether you have a phone, whether you have something that's tangible, or even if you have nothing tangible to offer today, you can still stand and pray with us in Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. Lord, as we give our tithes and offerings today, we commit our finances to you. Be in charge of our finances and use them for your purposes. May we be good stewards of all that you give us. We ask that we will live free of burdensome debt. And where we have been unwise, bring restoration and give us guidance.
Give us wisdom to handle money wisely and show us how to plan for the future. Help us to remember that all we have belongs to you and to be grateful for it. We pray that we will not be anxious about finances, but we will seek your kingdom first, knowing that as we do, we will have all that we need according to your riches and glory. In Jesus' precious name, we do pray. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You can be directed by the usher on either side in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Don't it feel good to be in the house of the Lord this morning? Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The Lord said, let everything that have breath, hallelujah, praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What a privilege and honor it is. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank God, hallelujah, for the youth and kids ministry. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The song says, the Jesus in me loves the Jesus in you. And it's so easy to love. Hallelujah. It's so easy to love Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Jesus in me, love the Jesus in me.
The Jesus.
Say, I love you in Jesus' name. Five people, I love you in Jesus' name. Come on, get out of your seat and tell five people, I love you in Jesus' name. That's in honor of our fifth anniversary. Five people, I love you in Jesus' name. That's the number of grace. More grace, more grace, more grace. Hallelujah! I said I love you in Jesus' name. And there's nothing you can do about it, nothing the devil can do about it. I love you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. 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 Woo. Because I can't say I love Jesus without saying I love you. Glory. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I can't say I love Jesus. Glory to God. Without loving you as his people. Glory to God. Somebody give God a praise. He said, how can you love me whom you can't see? And you fail to love your brother and your sister who you see every day. Glory to God. I love you in Jesus' name. Amen. Lord bless you. Amen. We're having a good time in the house of the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We're enjoying the presence of God this morning. Amen. In Jesus' name. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Truly God is good in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We're getting ready for the word of God. The word of God. Hallelujah. Amen. For we love the word of God today in Jesus' name. For without the word, we can do nothing. Amen. The word helps us to know who we are. Hallelujah. And what we should be if we're not that. The word of God. Amen. Hallelujah is what we need. And we're getting ready, amen, to receive the word in Jesus' name. Glory to God. Elder Ray was going to be preaching. Amen. Amen to our hearing, our hearts on this morning in Jesus' name. Glory to God. But from right where you're sitting, can you just lift your hands in the air? Close your eyes and just lift your hands. Hallelujah. And just bask in the presence of the Lord right now. Because he's as close to you right now as the breath that you're breathing. Hallelujah. He's as close to you right now. Hallelujah. As the breath you are breathing. He is the Ruach, the breath, the Spirit of God. Hallelujah is right here. Thank you, Jesus. Can you just feel after him right now? Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And just now just let something come out of your mouth. Hallelujah. Some words of adoration. Some word of worship right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Come on, they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. Come on, the Lord had me praying all morning. Let flesh be slain. We need to slay some flesh right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, we need to slay some flesh because flesh don't want to worship Jesus. Hallelujah. But we must worship him in spirit and in truth. Glory to God. Come on, command your flesh. Command your body. Command your mouth. Command your hands. Command your feet. Command every part of you to worship Jesus right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, your soul needs to worship him right now. Come on, when I think of the goodness of Jesus, Haya, and all he's done for me, my soul, my soul, my soul, my soul, my soul, my soul loves Jesus. And my soul cries out, hallelujah. I thank God for, what does your soul say today? What is your soul saying? Your soul want to worship Jesus. But it's that flesh that's trying to stop you from worshiping. Your soul want to say thank you, Jesus. But it's the flesh that don't want to say thank you, Jesus. Your soul want to say, Lord, I love you, Jesus. But it's that flesh that don't want to say it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, that flesh trying to keep your mouth closed. Open up your mouth and bless him. Open up your mouth and bless him. Open up your mouth and bless him. Come on, open up your mouth and bless him. Come on, open up your mouth and bless him. Come on, praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Let everything that has breath praise ye the Lord. Come on, for the Lord is good, and his mercy endureth to all generation. Come on and bless him. Come on and bless him. Come on with the fruit of your lips. Hallelujah. Come on, bring an offering of praise. Bring a sacrifice of praise. Hallelujah. Come on, give him a sacrifice of praise. You might have to pull it out from the deep part of you, but make sure the praise come out. Hallelujah. Oh, bless his name, bless his name, bless his name. Because he's worthy. I say he's worthy. He's worthy of the praise. Higher, 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 higher. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. God bless you, hallelujah. Everybody stand as we receive the man of God to come preach to us this morning. Hallelujah, in the person of Elder Seymour Redwood. But continue to worship Jesus. Continue to worship Jesus. I see somebody on their knees in the back. Come on, we ought to make sure we don't have people worshiping by themselves. We need to make sure we don't have people praising God by themselves. Hallelujah. 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 Hey, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, clap your hands and give them. Hey. Come on. Oh, there's a breakthrough about to happen right now. Hey. There's a breakthrough about to happen right now. I dare you to praise him. I dare you to praise him. Oh, yes. Clap your hands. Play the tambourine. Everybody praise him. Everybody praise him. Everybody praise him. We got time. Praise. Praise of saints. Praise of church. Praise of church. Praise of church. Oh, yeah. Hallelujah. Praise him, Chuck. Hey, anybody got something to praise God for right now? You ought to praise him because you're still in your right mind. Hey, you could have lost your mind. All you done been through, you should have lost your mind. But look at you. Look at you. Look at. Melly, Mel, come on, come here. The Lord put you in my spirit the other day. First receive the Holy Ghost, he gave you power. He gave you fire. I want to make sure that fire is still burning. I
I want to make sure that fire is still burning. Hey. I want to make sure that Holy Ghost is still burning in you. Still in your belly like a fire. Jeremiah says, like fire shut up in my bones. Fire shut up in my bones. Hey, don't lose the fire. 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 Hey. Make sure you still got the fire. Make sure you still got the fire. Don't lose the fire. Don't lose the fire. Don't lose the fire. Don't lose the fire.
Yes, Lord.
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 I praise you.
Yes, Lord.
I bless you.
Yes, Lord.
I live for you.
Yes, Lord.
I come to you.
Yes, Lord.
I surrender.
Yes, Lord.
To your will.
Yes, Lord.
I surrender.
Yes, Lord.
To your way.
Yes, Lord.
I give myself yes, Lord. Over to you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I give my heart
yes, Lord.
Over to you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I give my mind
yes, Lord.
Over to you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I still got to ask.
Yes, Lord.
I still got to ask.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah, 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 Lord.
Yes, 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 Lord. Yes, Lord.
No, no.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I give my life.
Yes, Lord.
I give my life.
Yes, Lord.
Over to you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
You take control.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Do what you want.
Yes, Lord.
Do what you want.
Yes, Lord.
Say what you want.
Yes, Lord.
Send me, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I surely go.
Yes, Lord.
Send me, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I surely go.
Yes, Lord.
Whatever you want.
Yes, Lord.
Me to do.
Yes, Lord.
I'll say yes.
Yes, Lord.
To your will.
Yes, Lord.
To your way.
Yes, Lord.
You don't know.
Yes, Lord.
Like I know.
Yes, Lord.
What the Lord
yes, Lord.
Has done for me.
Yes, Lord.
That's why I got
yes, Lord.
In my soul.
Yes, Lord.
That's why I got
yes, Lord.
In my heart.
Yes, Lord.
That's why I got
yes, Lord.
In my mind.
Yes, Lord.
I gotta say yes.
Yes, Lord.
I
yes.
Say yes.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
The rest of my life.
Yes, Lord.
The rest of my day.
Yes, Lord.
I'm gonna say yes.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
The devil is a liar.
Yes, Lord.
God is exalted.
Yes, Lord.
Proud
yes, Lord.
You be praised.
Yes, Lord.
I will lift.
Yes, Lord.
Lift up my
eyes. Yes, Lord.
Until the hills.
Yes, Lord.
From where coming.
Yes, Lord.
Coming my help.
Yes, Lord.
All of my help.
Yes, Lord.
Come from the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
All of my help.
Yes, Lord.
Come from the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
All of my peace.
Yes, Lord.
Come from the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
All of my joy.
Yes, Lord.
Come from the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
All of my hope.
Yes, Lord.
Come from the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I will lead.
Yes, Lord.
And depend on Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
With my life.
Yes, Lord.
With my heart.
Yes, Lord.
With my mind.
Yes, Lord.
I got a yes.
Yes, Lord.
In my soul.
Yes, Lord.
I got a yes.
Yes, Lord.
In my belly.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. That's it, praise. That's it, praise. Don't you lose your fire. Don't you lose your fire. Don't you lose your joy. Don't you lose your praise. You praise him anyhow. Praise him anyhow. Oh, yes, Lord. Hey, 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 hey. Praise him anyhow. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah to God. Hallelujah to Jesus. Come on, hallelujah to Jesus. He reigns forever. 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 All hail King Jesus. All hail King Jesus. All hail King Jesus. I hail King Jesus. I hail King Jesus. I hail King Jesus.
I hail King Jesus.
I hail King Jesus.
I hail King Jesus.
I hail King Jesus.
I hail King Jesus.
Salute him, salute him. I hail King Jesus.
I hail King Jesus.
Some bow before him.
All hail King Jesus.
Heaven and earth adore him.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
Heaven and earth shall bow.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
Jesus.
Stay right there. All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
Heaven knees shall bow.
All hail King Jesus.
Every tongue shall confess.
All hail King Jesus.
That Jesus Christ is Lord.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
I give you my mind.
All hail King Jesus.
I give you my heart.
All hail King Jesus.
I give you my soul.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
He's the King of Kings.
All hail King Jesus.
He's the Lord of Lords.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King
Jesus. All hail Emmanuel.
All hail King Jesus.
King of Kings.
All hail King Jesus.
And Lord of Lords.
All hail King Jesus.
Everybody honor him.
All hail King Jesus.
Give honor and glory.
All hail King Jesus.
To the King eternal.
All hail King Jesus.
Give honor and glory.
All hail King Jesus.
To the King eternal.
All hail King Jesus.
Give glory and honor.
All hail King Jesus.
To the King eternal.
All hail King Jesus.
To the King eternal.
All hail King Jesus.
To the King eternal.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
In the way that you live.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
In the way that you live.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
He's the King of Kings.
All hail King Jesus.
He's the Lord of Lords.
All hail King Jesus.
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 Yes, yeah, say King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
Who do you serve?
King Jesus.
Who do you serve?
King Jesus.
Where's your alliance?
King Jesus.
Who do you pledge?
King Jesus.
All hail.
King Jesus.
All hail.
King Jesus. All hail.
King Jesus.
All hail.
King Jesus.
All hail.
King Jesus.
Give glory.
King Jesus.
Give honor.
King Jesus.
Dominion.
King Jesus.
And power.
Belong
to King Jesus.
King Jesus.
Belong
King
to King Jesus.
King Jesus.
Belong
King Jesus.
To King Jesus.
King Jesus.
All hail.
King Jesus.
All hail.
King Jesus.
All salute.
King Jesus.
All salute.
King Jesus.
All salute.
King Jesus.
All salute.
King Jesus.
He's our commander.
King Jesus.
He's our commander.
King Jesus.
He's our commander.
King Jesus.
He's our savior.
King Jesus.
He's our joy.
King Jesus.
He's our peace.
King Jesus.
He's our love.
King Jesus.
He's our joy.
King Jesus.
He's everything.
King Jesus.
Everything we need.
King Jesus.
He's everything.
King Jesus.
Everything we need.
King Jesus.
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 He's our judge.
King Jesus.
He's our only
potentate.
King Jesus. Jesus Christ,
King
the righteous.
King
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 who do you serve?
King
who do you praise?
King
who's on your heart?
King
who's in your mind?
King,
King Jesus.
King
wherever I go,
King
I salute.
King
wherever I go,
King
my pledge is to the King. My life is to the King. My heart is to the King. I'm in his kingdom. He brought me out of darkness. And he placed me in his kingdom. I salute King Jesus. I bow before King Jesus. King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
All hail. All hail King Jesus. Hail King Jesus.
All 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 hail King Jesus.
Sumter, South Carolina.
All hail King Jesus.
South Carolina.
All hail King Jesus.
America.
All hail King Jesus.
And all the nations of the world.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
Come on, Jamaica. All hail.
All hail King Jesus.
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 Every nation got to bow.
All hail King Jesus.
Every nation got to bow.
All hail King Jesus.
To the King eternal.
All hail King Jesus.
You might as well bow now. Come on.
All hail King Jesus.
Don't wait till it's over.
All hail King Jesus.
You got a chance to bow now.
All hail King Jesus.
Heal of a hashata.
All hail King Jesus.
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 Now lift your hands and salute the King. Come on, salute the King. Salute the King. Oh, Jesus. The world wants you to live a different way. But you ought to declare with your mouth that I come to hail King Jesus. Jesus Christ is my King. Jesus Christ is my King. I live the way he wants me to live. God bless you. Woo! All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
Hey, 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 hey. All hail.
All hail King Jesus.
Woo! Out of your belly, say, oh.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
Open your mouth and say it.
All hail King Jesus.
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 I leave the world behind me.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
And the cross before me.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
I'm coming into the kingdom.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
Whatever I gotta do to get in.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
Lord, let me in the kingdom.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
Well, Jesus said,
oh, hail King Jesus.
Except a man is born of the water.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
And of the spirit.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
He cannot enter into.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
Into the kingdom of God.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
You got to repent of your sin.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
You gotta be baptized in the name of Jesus.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
And filled with the Holy Ghost.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
And live a holy life.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
Oh, hail King Jesus.
Yes, say King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus. What's his name?
King Jesus.
King Jesus. What's his name?
King Jesus.
Who's your God?
King
Jesus. Who's your King?
King Jesus.
What's his name?
King Jesus.
Who saved you?
King Jesus.
Who filled you?
King Jesus.
Who sanctified you?
King Jesus.
Who rescued you?
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
Hey, 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 hey!
King Jesus.
Elder Redwood, come on, take us to the next level. Hallelujah! Hey, 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 hey! Anybody got some Holy Ghost energy? Anybody got some Holy Ghost energy? Come on, leap, 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 leap. All hail King
Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
All hail King Jesus.
One more time. Everybody leap, leap. Yes, say King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King
Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
King Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. What kind of church is this? What kind of church is this? Thank you, Jesus. The more I praise Him, the better I feel. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Go ahead and give God the praise. Go ahead and exalt the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. The devil doesn't want us to praise Him. But the more I praise Him, is the better I feel. If you don't want to praise Him, don't hinder me. But I'm going to praise the Lord while I have the chance. Hallelujah. For the more I praise Him. And somebody picked it up and said, excuse me, let me praise the Lord. Excuse me, let me praise the Lord. For He picked me up and He turned me around. Excuse me, let me praise the Lord. Give me a chance, let me praise the Lord. So if you don't want to praise Him, don't hinder me. Just step aside and let me praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Because if you know what I've been through, then you'll be praising Him too. Praise the Lord Jesus. I said, if you know what I've been through, you'd be praising Him too. Glory to God. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise His holy name. Hallelujah. He is worthy to be praised and adored. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus. And that's how it is supposed to be, brethren, when we get in the presence of the Lord. For David says what? In His presence there is what? Fullness of joy. And at His right hand. And the same David said we are to enter into His courts with thanksgiving. And into His courts. Enter into His gates rather. And into His courts with praise. Be thankful unto Him. Why? For the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting. And His truth endureth to all generations. Praise the Lord. I'm so glad to be in the presence of the Lord today. Praise the Lord Jesus. Not to be in this position, but to be in the presence of the Lord. Praise the Lord Jesus. But my grandmother always says, wherever you are bound, you have to obey. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord. And hence, I'm here today. Praise the Lord. I'm giving God thanks, brethren. I'm just grateful to the Lord Jesus. And I'm grateful for this ministry. Praise the Lord. I'm grateful for Word of Life ministry. And I say that without any apology, because it has helped me a lot to grow in the Lord Jesus Christ. And I will be forever grateful to my pastor and his wife. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Today I give God thanks for His goodness. And I greet Pastor and Lady Mack. I greet Elder Miller, Lady Miller, who just stepped out. I greet Elder Washington. I greet my wife and my family. I greet you wonderful saints of God
in the name of the Lord Jesus. You're so lovely. Special greetings to our college students over there. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord. Just a such a faithful set of young people. And I know that the Lord is working on them. The Lord is going to do something great in their lives. Praise the Lord Jesus. Let's continue to pray for them. Praise God. Let us bow our heads, brethren. Father, we give you thanks for your word today. Lord, you said, dear Lord Jesus Christ, that if we ask anything in your name, then you will do it. Father, we come to you even at this hour. As we are about to share your words, we ask, Lord Jesus Christ, that you will take full control. Let self be hidden behind the cross. And let the Spirit of God manifest himself among us today through your words. Father, I am nothing before you. I'm nothing before your people, Lord. But by your power, by your might, Lord Jesus Christ, let every word be established in the name of Jesus. Speak to our hearts, Lord Jesus. And let somebody be changed, some lives be changed. Let someone be edified. And let the glory and honor and praise go to you. Father, touch my body right now, Lord. Not in the best of health, but God, I'm giving you my all. Father, even where this pain lies right now, Lord, in my left back. But Lord Jesus, I pray you put your hand upon it, Lord. I'm expecting a miracle from you right now. In the name of Jesus. Father, let your will be done. Father, we come against every attack of the enemy right now. Lord, every power of darkness we subdue under your blood. Hallelujah. For you were wounded for my transgression. You were bruised for my iniquity, Lord. The chastisement of your peace was upon you. And by your stripes I am healed. So, Lord, I claim my victory and I claim my healing right now. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Psalm 139 in your Bibles. Hallelujah. Can we just stand for the reading of the word of the Lord Jesus? Praise God. Psalm 139. I have as my caption here in the Bible, it says, praise to the all-knowing God, to the chief magician, a psalm of David. Verse 1 says, O Lord, thou hast searched me and known me. Thou knowest my down sitting and mine uprising. Thou understandest my thought afar off. Thou compassest my path and my lying down, and art acquainted with all my ways. For there is not a word in my tongue, but lo, O Lord, thou knowest it all together. Thou hast beset me behind and before, and laid thine hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is high. I cannot attain unto it. Whither shall I go from thy spirit? Or whither shall I flee from thy presence? If I ascend up into heaven, thou art there. If I make my bed in hell, behold, thou art there. If I take the wings of the morning and dwell in the uttermost parts of the sea, even there shall thy hand lead me, and thy right hand shall hold me. If I say, surely the darkness shall cover me, even the night shall be light about me. Yea, the darkness hideth not from thee, but the night shineth as the day. The darkness and the light are both alike to thee. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Today, I just want to use as my topic. We cannot hide from God. We cannot hide from God. And I use the pronoun we, which indicates that I am included as well. I'm not pointing to you, but all of us are included. We can't hide from God. Now, years ago, as a student in high school, I learned that there are three main attributes of God. And to this day, brothers and sisters, this information has not left my mind. I still remember this until this day. Now, the scripture that we read, Psalm 139, verse 1 to 12, it highlights two of such attributes. And the two attributes that were highlighted are omniscient and omnipresent. So we say that our God is an omniscient God. And what do we mean by he is omniscient? It means that he knows everything. Hallelujah. Nothing can be hidden from God. Hallelujah. He is omnipresent. It means that he is present everywhere. So he's right here with us now. He's in Jamaica. He's all over the world. Praise the Lord Jesus. So wherever we go, we are in contact with the Almighty God. Hallelujah. And so, brethren, as a result of him being omniscient and omnipresent, there is nothing, absolutely nothing, Brother John, that we can hide from him. Nothing. Praise the Lord Jesus. God is always present and he's aware of us. Even when we try to hide our actions and our thoughts. God is always present, brothers and sisters. And he's aware of us, even when we try to hide our actions and our thoughts. So therefore, he knows even our thoughts. So even when I don't know what you are thinking, sometimes we can read the facial expressions, but we may be wrong. Praise the Lord Jesus. We can just assume. Praise God. But the Lord Jesus Christ knows even to the intent of your heart. He knows when you are thinking good things. And he knows when you are thinking evil things. Praise the Lord Jesus. And that is why Paul says, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are true, hallelujah. If there be any virtue and if there be any praise, think on these things. So we must always think on the good things. No bad things. Praise the Lord Jesus. So the Bible, brothers and sisters, teaches that God sees and knows everything, including our obedience, our troubles, and our happiness. It does what? He knows everything, including our disobedience or our obedience. Our troubles, our trials, our testings, our happiness, our sadness. I just want you to know the God that we serve, brothers and sisters. I just want us to understand the God that we serve. And that there's nothing that is hidden from him. Praise the Lord Jesus. Now, according to Hebrews 4 and verse 13, it says, nothing in all creation is hidden from God. Everything is naked and exposed before his eyes. And he is the one to whom we are accountable. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm going to read that again for emphasis. In case we didn't hear or we didn't understand. It says, nothing in all creation is hidden from God. Everything is naked, open, hallelujah. Hallelujah, there is no secret when it comes unto God, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. We were born naked when we came out of our mother's womb. Praise the Lord. And because of sin, we have to be wearing clothes to cover our nakedness. So certain parts of our bodies are not exposed to the world. Hallelujah. But with God, nothing is hidden from him. Nothing is covered. Hallelujah. Every part, everything is exposed. Hallelujah. To his eyes. And the greatest thing about it, brothers and sisters, he is the one to whom we are accountable. And so you can hide things from me. Hallelujah. You may hide things from your brethren. Hallelujah. You may hide things from your pastor. Hallelujah. But remember that everything is opened to the eyes of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And he's the one that you are going to give an account for the things that you have done. Hallelujah. Yes, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Let me go slowly. May I remind us that we cannot hide from God. You thought you could hide things from God? I want to tell you today and remind you. I want to bring to our, hallelujah, memory that we can't hide from God. Hallelujah. And so the Cambridge Dictionary, it defines the word hide as to put something or someone in a place where that thing or person cannot be seen or found. Or to put yourself somewhere where you cannot be seen or found. Hallelujah. So when you hide something from someone, he or she is not able to find it. Or it may possess or poses rather a challenge for him or her to locate it. Praise the Lord Jesus. And so you will search and search all over the place. Sometimes you may be successful, but sometimes you can't find it because you have no idea where that thing is found. And so there's nothing that we do or say that God doesn't know. Amen? There's nothing that we do or say that God doesn't know. Now, I remember as a child, brothers and sisters, we used to play this game that we called hide and seek. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord. You know the game, right? Praise God. Hallelujah. And so we'd have a seeker, and that person would close his or her eyes and count to a certain number, while the others of us, we go and we hide. Hallelujah. We hide in all places. Some ridiculous places we would hide. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I remember one time one of my friends, he went to one of those big barrels and he hid himself there. How we couldn't find him. And when it started to get hot, he started to hit the barrel. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We had to turn the barrel over to get him out. Praise the Lord Jesus. And so that's the game. We don't know where you're hiding. Praise the Lord Jesus. And so the person who is found first would be the seeker. And the person who is found last would be the winner of the game. Praise the Lord Jesus. So we can hide from man. Yes? We can hide things from man. But we can't hide from God. We can fool men, brothers and sisters. But we can't fool God. Many times we can put on a facade, hallelujah, and pretend to be the best person. The most sanctimonious person. The holiest of person, hallelujah, in the sight of men. But God knows our actions. He knows our whereabouts. He knows the things we do. He knows the things we say, hallelujah. He knows everything about us, brothers and sisters. He knows the places that we go. He knows the things that we think, hallelujah. Praise God. And so, the famous writer, Alfred Ackley, he penned a song and he said, "You cannot hide from God. Though mountains cover you, his eyes our secret thoughts behold. His mercies all our lives enfold. He knows our purposes untold. You cannot hide from God." You cannot hide from God. You cannot hide from God. Wherever you go, whatever you do, you cannot hide from God. His eyes are fixed on you. You cannot hide from God. Tell somebody, you cannot hide from God. Hallelujah. You cannot hide from God. We cannot hide from God. Hallelujah. And you say, because he cannot hide from God, Brother Tracy, he knows the things that you are listening to. Yes. He knows the things that you are listening to that you are not supposed to be listening to. He knows the type of music that we listen when we are by ourselves. Hallelujah. When nobody else is around, he knows. Hallelujah. He knows the things that we are watching that we are not supposed to be watching. Praise the Lord Jesus. And so you may hide in your room. Hallelujah. You may hide in your closet and believe that nobody is seeing me. Mommy's not seeing me. Daddy's not seeing me. My wife is not seeing me. My mom is not seeing me. And who else is not seeing me? My brother, sister, whoever. But remember that God is watching you. Hallelujah. God knows the places that you go that you are not supposed to go. Hallelujah. So nobody might be seeing you when you're screeching to that certain place. Hallelujah. But remember that God is watching us. Hallelujah. God knows who buys the lotto. Yes. God knows who buys the lotto. You may hide and buy it. Oh, mighty God. Let me screech this one. Because pastor won't know. Elders won't know. I am praying that I don't meet up anybody that I know in the line. But don't worry about that. God knows. Hallelujah. So pastor may not see you. You're hiding from your pastor to do the things that are not of God. But God is watching us. God knows you can't hide from him. Hallelujah. You see, God knows who take a spliff sometimes. He knows. He knows. Brethren, I want you to be aware that when you are doing things that are not of God, remember that God is watching us. We cannot hide from God. Hallelujah. God knows who drink the alcohol sometimes. God knows. God knows. I don't see you. I have not seen you. I've seen you. But Jesus Christ Almighty, the one is the judge. He sees and he knows. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. And so we can deny the wrong. Yes. We can deny the wrongdoings from our pastor or our fellow men. Hallelujah. When you are asked. But you can't deny it from God. Hallelujah. We just cannot deny it from God. As a matter of fact, God doesn't even have to ask us. He can tell us. He tells us that, listen, Brother Redwood, you did this that you should not have done. Hallelujah. I saw when you were doing it. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. But we can't deny it from God, brothers and sisters. We cannot hide from God. Now, according to Proverbs 15 and verse 3, the King James Version, it says what? The eyes of the Lord are in every place, beholding the evil and the good. The eyes of the Lord are in every place. Remember we said that God is a what? An omnipresent God. He is beholding. So if you do good, he knows. If you do the bad, he knows, because his eyes are all over the place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I know my grandmother used to sing a song. You cannot hide from God. His eyes are watching you. Whatever you do. And wherever you go, you cannot hide from God. His eyes are watching. God's eyes are watching you. And so, brothers and sisters, we cannot hide from God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And so the NLT version says, the Lord is watching everywhere, keeping his eyes on both the evil and the good. So if we do good, the Lord knows. If we do bad, he knows. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus. I remember as a child growing up in Sunday school, there was this song that we used to sing. And it says, watch your eyes, what they see. Watch your eyes, what they see. For there's a Father up above, looking down in tender love. Watch your eyes, what they see. Watch your ears, what they hear. Watch your ears, what they hear. For there's a Father up above, looking down in tender love. Watch your ears, what they hear. Watch your lips, what they say. Watch your lips, what they say. There's a Father up above, looking down in. Watch your lips, what they say. Watch your hands, what they do. Watch your hands, what they do. For there's a Father up above, looking down in tender love. Watch your hands. Watch your feet, where they go. Watch your feet. For there's a Father up above, looking down in tender love. Watch your feet. So watch your eyes, your ears, your lips, your hands and feet. Watch your eyes, your ears, your lips, your hands and feet. For there's a Father up above, looking down in. Watch your eyes, your ears, your lips. So watch, watch, brethren, watch your eyes, your ears, your lips, your hands, and your feet. For there's a Father up above, hallelujah, looking down in tender love. Watch your eyes, your ears. And so David wrote Psalm 139 to open up himself to God and to ask God to search soul and the thoughts. David was aware of his own heart's sinfulness and wanted to be in a place where he could confess and forsake his sins. David also wanted to bring home the point, brothers and sisters, that we cannot hide from God because he is omniscient and he is omnipresent. Hallelujah. He knows everything and he is everywhere. Praise the Lord. And so David said, oh Lord, you have examined my heart and know everything about me. Hallelujah. God knows everything about us, brethren. He examined our heart according to David. Hallelujah. For out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. I don't know what is going on in your heart. Hallelujah. But God has examined your heart and he knows everything about us. And that's why we have to ask him as David did. Create in me a clean heart, oh Lord, and renew a right spirit within me. For David knew that the heart of men are deceitful and desperately wicked above all. And so David said, God, examine his heart, and he knows everything about me. You know when I sit. God knows when you sit. He knows when you stand, even, hallelujah, you know my thoughts, even when I'm far away. So even though you may not be near to God accordingly, but God knows even your heart. He knows your thoughts according to what David said. He said, you see me when I travel And when I rest at home, you know everything I do. Hallelujah. So God knows when you lie in your bed. He knows when you wake in the mornings. He knows when you're in your kitchen preparing the meals. He knows when you're in the bathroom taking your shower. Almighty God, even if you close the door that nobody comes in and nobody sees you, you cannot close out God. Oh my God, He sees what you are doing behind the closed door. Hallelujah. Glory. You know what I am going to say. What a God, brethren. He knows what you're going to say even before you say it. Oh, mighty God. He's an awesome God. He's an awesome God. He said, you go before me and follow me. So God is before you and He's behind you at the same time. He's beside you at the same time. Hallelujah. He's all around about you at the same time. That's the God we serve. Hallelujah. You place your hand of blessing upon my head. Hallelujah. And hear what David said, brethren. He said, such knowledge is too wonderful for me. Too great for me to David just couldn't understand. How is it that God can be behind me and before me at the same time? How is it that I look around, I am the only one in this building, but yet God is still there with me? I just cannot understand this God. It is too difficult for me to comprehend. And so David said again, I can never escape from thy spirit. Try as you may, you cannot escape from God. I can never go away from your presence. Oh, mighty God. No matter how you try sometimes, you can't hide from God. We cannot run from God, brothers and sisters. Oh my God, I tried so many times. Hallelujah. I said, where can I go from thy spirit? Tell me, where can I go from thy presence? I don't know where else to go, and you're not here with me. Oh, mighty God. He said, if I go to heaven, you are there. If I go to hell, shut up. You are there. If I ride the wings of the morning, hallelujah, and dwell by the farthest sea, you are there. If you want to take wings and fly, you can't hide from God. You could have tried a little more. You can't run from God. Hallelujah. David said, if I take the wings of the morning, give me some wings and let me fly. Hallelujah. I want to hide from Lorraine. I'm going to run, but I can't hide from God. I want to hide from your brethren, but I cannot. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. I can't hide from God. His eyes are watching you, Brother Jabari. So don't make sense. You hide from Sister Lori because God is seeing you. Makes no sense. You hide from your mom because God is seeing you. Hey, makes no sense. Hide from Pastor Sister Hope for God is seeing you. Brother Redwood, it makes no sense. Hide from the brethren for God is seeing me. I cannot hide. Hello, Jesus. Hallelujah. And so David said, where can I go from thy presence? Where can I flee from thy spirit? Can we go anywhere to elude God? Nowhere. If you go under the bed, he's under there. Gee, if you turn off the light in the room, hallelujah, and I walk in the room, I can't see you. But guess what? God will see you. Oh God, so you're going to do the thing in the dark. You're going to turn off the light so nobody else sees you. But remember that God is watching you. God is watching you. Hallelujah. Oh God. So David said, even there, your hand will guide me. and your strength been support. So if you run to the farthest part of the sea, God's hands are going to be there to guide you. And his strength is going to support you. I could ask, listen to this. He said, I could ask the darkness to hide me. So you can hide in the darkness and the light around me to become night. So even though it's day now, and if you ask the day to turn night, it doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense, hallelujah. But even in the darkness, I cannot hide from you. My God, even in the darkness, to you, the night shines as bright as day. Oh, mighty God. So don't believe that, God, this is dark, hallelujah, so you can't see me. Oh, glory to God. To God, the night is as day, hallelujah. Darkness and light are the same to God. Hallelujah. So don't see the darkness and believe, say, yes, all right, at least I get a chance now. I run to heaven, he's there. I run down to hell, he's there. All right, I got it now. I got it. Listen what, I'm going to go in the darkness. He can't see me. I swear you now, he's not going to see me because there's no way I can see, because darkness is the absence of light. And in order for you to see something, light must be present. Light must be traveling from the object to your eyes in order for you to see. So there's no way God is going to see me. God is not man, brothers and sisters. I won't be able to see you in the darkness. But God will see you. God will see you. For you can't hide from God. Hallelujah. David had an encounter with God. Yes? He did. That's the reason he was able to speak or to write like that. Hallelujah. You remember David? When he slept with Uriah's wife? And he got her pregnant. Remember? Sleeping with his wife was an intimate thing. Praise God. And so, nobody else was there with them. Nobody else, he thought. In the flesh, so to speak. And so he believed that, yes, man, I can get away with this because nobody sees me. Nobody knows. And so he got her pregnant, Bathsheba. Praise God. And he plotted, hallelujah, to kill Uriah. Praise the Lord Jesus. But little did David know that God was watching him. God's eyes were on him. And so he sent the man of God to him to tell him. Not to act. Tell him, say, yes, you did such and such. Praise the Lord Jesus. So David knew. He had to admit it. Hallelujah. So he knew that God was watching him. We can't hide from him. And because of that, he could write the psalm. Praise the Lord Jesus. I notice, brothers and sisters, that people don't fear God anymore. The fear of God has left many of us heart. Hallelujah. And because of that, we do any and anything. We do any and anything. We say any and anything. We go any and anywhere as children of God. But I'm going to stir our spirit today. I'm going to stir our conscience today. Hallelujah. The things that you are doing and believe that no one is seeing you, God is seeing you. God is seeing you. Hallelujah. Don't be fooled, brothers and sisters. God knows everything about us. Holy Ghost, I said God knows everything about us. And he's not asking us any question whether you did this or you did that. He's telling us. He's telling us this is what you did. Because I know. You see, Pastor will hear something about us. And Pastor will come and Pastor say, Elder Redolak, I heard you did this. I know I'm guilty. And I look him in the face. I said, no, sir. Pastor has to take my word for it. Yes. Pastor may not know. But remember, brethren, God knows. The God to whom we are accountable, he knows. the one is going to judge us on that day. He knows, because what his eyes are in every place. Beholding Pastor Matt, the evil and the good. So might as well you tell him, confess it to him. I said, yes, Pastor, I did it. All he can do is forgive you. Amen. Praise the Lord. But you can't hide from God. Hallelujah. And so, it doesn't make sense we sin and try to cover it up. Because God already knows. You know what I said? It doesn't make sense we sin and try to cover it up. Because God already, and he's the one who you should be hiding it from. But the reality of it is that you can't hide it from him. He cannot hide from him. He knows and sees you in the bed of fornication and adultery. I'm telling it as it is. He knows and he sees you. And it is wrong. Sex outside of marriage is wrong. It's a sin unto God. And so when you hide and you lock the door and believe it's the two of you alone in there, remember that there's an unseen eyes. You look there and you look there, but you don't remember to look up. There's an unseen eye watching you. And you come and you sink under the presence of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, that all is well. Yes, nobody saw when I was doing my thing. But there's a God that is looking on you. We need to stop and reverence God. The fear of God must come back into us, brothers and sisters. We can't treat God any and anyhow. We are called by the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Choose you this day whom you will serve. If God be God, serve him. Serve God with a true heart. Don't mess around with God. We cannot hide from God. Hallelujah. Yes. You have the phone in your hand. You're watching the porn on the phone. Your parents hold it. You hide the phone or you switch it. Mommy doesn't see what is on it. What you're watching. I'm doing my schoolwork. You hide it from mommy. But remember, there's an unseen eyes. There's an unseen eye watching you. I'm warning us today, brothers and sisters. Let's take heed. Hallelujah. The Holy Ghost said to tell us we cannot hide from God. Hide as you like from your mama. Hide as you like from your daddy. Hide as you like from your brethren. Hashata. Hide as you like from Pastor Mark Oshendo. Hide as you like from Lady Mark. But God is watching you. God is watching me. Hashata. Jesus. And so you hide. You decide to steal. No one is seeing you. But remember, there are unseen eyes, which are the eyes of God. They are watching you. You decide to indulge in all manner of sin. Hashata. Oh God, and nobody is seeing me. Nobody knows. But remember, there are unseen eyes. Might I say, brothers and sisters, brethren, don't be barefaced with our sin. If you sin, go to God. Ask God for forgiveness. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If a man sins, he has an advocate with the Father. Jesus Christ the righteous. But don't sin and be bright with it. Go to God in prayer. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Because God knows what you are doing. He knows what we are saying. He knows the places that we go. Thank you, Jesus. So we can't hide from God. There are persons who believe that they can run away from God. They can run from God. You call them to Jesus. You call them. They believe they can run. But there's no way we can run from God. Because what? He is omnipresent. He's present everywhere. And he wants us to live a life of holiness. He wants us to live with the assurance, hallelujah, or with the knowledge that he sees and he knows everything that we do. Even our thoughts he knows. Praise God. And so Ecclesiastes 11, 9 to 10 says, rejoice, O young man, in thy youth, and let thine heart cheer thee in the days of thine heart. Hallelujah. Let me say that again. Sorry. Rejoice, O young man, in thy youth, and let thine heart cheer thee in the days of thy heart, and in the sight of thine eyes. But know thou that for all these things God will bring into judgment. Therefore, remove sorrow from thy heart and put away evil from thy flesh. For childhood and youth are vanity. Hallelujah. And so some things that we are doing. Hallelujah. Rejoice. Have fun. Live it up, man. Yes, it's all good to have fun while you're young. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Some of us young people will say, I can't hold up myself. I can't hold up myself. I have to enjoy the world. I have to enjoy the pleasures of this world. So have fun as you like. But one thing I'm saying to us today, hallelujah, and I'm include every one of us, remember that everything that we do, God is going to bring it into judgment. God is going to judge us for the things that we have done. Hello, God. Whether it is good or whether it is bad. Brethren, we can't hide from God. We have to reverence God. Hallelujah. Walk holy. Walk circumspectly before God. Try at every minute of the hour, of the day rather, to do what is right in the sight of God. Hallelujah. We are not living our lives to please men. Many of us, we try to please men and we forget that there's a God that is to be pleased. That there's a God that is going to judge us. He's the one to whom we are accountable. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And even though he may ask you, but he knows what we are doing. He knows everything about us. And so it doesn't make sense. We try to hide from him. David knew that he could not hide from God. David said, if I take the wings of the morning and dwell in the uttermost part, that means if he take wings and he flies away to where nobody can see him, hallelujah, he's going to meet upon God. If he goes down to the hell, to the bottomless pit, he's going to meet upon God. We cannot hide from God, brethren. Hallelujah. We cannot hide from God, for his eyes are watching us in whatever we do, wherever we go. So let us fear God. Have the fear of God in our heart. Hallelujah. And you see, brethren, if we fear God, we are going to do what is right. We don't even think about men, how what men may do, or if men knows. We have to know that God is to be served, is to be feared, is to be honored, is to be reverenced. Hallelujah. If we fear God, and since we know that we cannot hide from God, let's walk circumspectly. Hallelujah. Let's walk as children of light. For we were sometimes in darkness, and now are we light in the Lord. Walk as children of light. Our pastor taught some years, months ago, and said, hallelujah, that we are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hid. And we are the salt of the earth. And because we are the light of the world, let's walk, hallelujah. Walk, brethren. Live your life to please the Lord. Live a life of holiness. Live a life that is separated from sin. Because we cannot hide from God. Hallelujah. Can we all stand everywhere? We cannot hide from God. So don't even try, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Don't even try to hide from him. Because it's not possible. It's not possible. Remember that there are unseen eyes watching us. And his eyes are in every place, beholding the evil and the good. We may have messed up some way, somewhere along the line. We may have messed up, brothers and sisters. But today is the day where we want to recommit ourselves to God. Today is the day when we should recommit our lives to God. You know what? Many times we think about what others are going to say. And we don't think about our souls. At times we have to put pride aside. Hallelujah. Close our eyes from who else is around us and think about the saving of our souls. Hallelujah. God wants us to be saved. Hallelujah. He said, I rather that you sin not. But if any man sins, he has an advocate. Hallelujah. Remember, I may not know what you have done. Shut up. Hallelujah. The brethren may not know what you have done. But remember that God knows. God knows. And he wants you to make it right with him. Hallelujah. And so I'm going to ask us today. Hallelujah. If we have wronged, if we have done anything wrong. Hallelujah. If we have said anything that we know that we shouldn't have said. We have gone places that we shouldn't have gone. We have done things that we shouldn't have done. Remember that God knows and we cannot hide from him. Hallelujah. Is there anyone today who would want to recommit him or herself to the Lord Jesus? You have messed up somewhere along the line. Hallelujah. And you don't want to die and go to hell. You don't want the trumpet to be sound and you are left behind. Today, the day of opportunity. Hallelujah. There's a halter here. Hallelujah. That you can come and lay down the burden of your heart. Hallelujah. We can't hide from God, brethren. We cannot hide from God. We cannot hide from God. Hallelujah. Could you just step forward to this altar? This is what the altar is for. You don't have to carry those burdens anymore. For there's a light in the darkness. There's a love that's true. Jesus is waiting. He's waiting here for you. Put aside the shame. Hallelujah. Put aside the pride. Hallelujah. Because you have a life. Hallelujah. You have a soul to secure. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come and lay down your burden to God. Hallelujah. You don't have to spell out what you have done. Hallelujah. For God knows us. Confess your sins to him. Oh, great God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Come to Jesus. Come. Come, brothers and sisters. Come. Hallelujah. Jesus is waiting. He's waiting here for you. Oh God. Hallelujah. Don't let the trumpet sound. Hallelujah. And you're found wanted. Hallelujah. Come and give it all to Jesus. Because you cannot run from God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you say you're going to leave this building this day. Hallelujah. Without recommitting or surrendering yourself to God. Hallelujah. He's going to meet you at the door. He's going to meet you on the way home. Jesus, you can't run from him. Oh, glory to God. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah. As you come, just give yourself to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Someone may have hurt you, hallelujah, which caused you to have hatred in your heart against that person. But if you forgive not men their trespasses and sin, neither will your heavenly Father forgive you. Come and lay it at the feet of Jesus now. Give it all to Jesus. Shattered dreams, wounded hearts, and broken thoughts. Give them all to Jesus, and he will turn your sorrows into joy. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Yes, Lord, he's here, he's here. Don't leave here without getting your breakthrough. Hallelujah. Oh, you messed up. You did something wrong, and guilt. Guilt is all over you. Give your burden to God right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You thought you got away. But remember that God sees you. He knows even your thoughts. He knows the things that you are thinking. Jesus. Jesus, have mercy. Have mercy, God. Oh, God, we give it all to you right now. Jesus, pray. Pray for your breakthrough. Pray for your deliverance. Oh, mighty God. Even after you have done the wrong, you were asked about it. And you denied it. Hallelujah unto men. But remember that God knows. God knows. God knows. He knows. Shata. Shata. Sheko. God knows. He knows, he knows, he knows, he knows, he knows. He knows your whereabouts. He knows the places that you have gone. Shut up. He knows the things that you have done. He knows the words that you have spoken. Oh God, he knows, he sees your action. Shut up. God sees every action that you have done outside of his will. Shama. Jesus, it doesn't make sense we pretend. It doesn't make sense we pretend, brothers and sisters. All we have to do is to make it right with God. Make it right with God. In the name of Jesus, ask for his forgiveness. God creating me, that's what David did. But David recognized that he cannot hide from God. He recognized his sinful desires. He recognized his sinful state. And he said, God, thou hast tried me and know my heart. God, you know my uprising. You know my down sitting. You know when I sit. You know when I stand, God. And so he said, God, create in me a clean heart. Oh, Shama. Jesus. David wanted to make it right with God. Hallelujah. Can somebody come and make it right with Jesus? Confess your sins to him. Confess your sins to him. Oh, mighty God. Oh, God. David didn't want to acknowledge his sin. Hallelujah. When he was approached by the man of God. But he had to. Hallelujah. For the man told him the story of his life. He said, thus and thus. Oh God, remember Ananias and Sapphira. When they, hallelujah, they sold the land and they hid apart. Hallelujah. And when they were asked, they said yes for so much. Oh God Almighty. But the man of God said, why art Satan? I fill your heart to lie against the Holy Ghost. And they dropped dead. Oh mighty God of Daniel. Ananias and Sapphira didn't know that the Lord knows their action. The Lord knows their actions. If they had known, they wouldn't have hid it from him. And so it doesn't make sense you hide your actions from God. For God already knows. All you have to do is to acknowledge that you have done such and such. Do the right thing, brothers and sisters. Say the right thing. Confess your sins to God. He is faithful and just to forgive you and to cleanse you. Shake off. Cleanse you. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Here am I, Lord. Here am I, God. Shema. Jesus, God, you know how I hate the brother. God, you know how I hate the sister, Kashinda. God, my brother may not know. My sister may not know. When I see him or her, I pretend that I love him. I pretend that I love her. But deep down, God, you know that I don't love her. I don't love him, Jesus. God, I want to do the right thing. God, my God, brethren, it's time to make it right. It's time we stop playing church. It's time we stop fooling around with God. Our lives, our souls are too precious for us to be playing around with our one soul. What shall a man give in exchange? My God, my God, my God. Don't let Satan fill your heart. Don't let the enemy harden your heart. For his desire is to sift you. His desire is to sift you as wheat. His desire is to hold you back in your seat so that you don't come to the altar and get your breakthrough. Even though you know that you have done wrong, you have sinned against God, you have sinned against the body. Hallelujah, the devil is holding you back. But don't let him get the victory. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, when all is said and done, you must make it clear with God. You must make it right with God. Let them say what they want to say. Let them say what they want to say. Let them think what they want to think. I don't even matter. All I want to do is that my soul is right with God. Jesus, Holy Ghost and fire, come, give it all to Jesus. Give it all to Jesus. Give it all to Jesus. Oh, give them all. Give them all. All those shattered dreams. All those sinful desires. Hallelujah. All those sinful thoughts. Oh, mighty God. All those things that your eyes have seen. Oh, you have contaminated your mind with many forms of immoralities. Oh, mighty God. Shut up. Give it all to Jesus today. No more. No more pornography. No more fornication. No more masturbation. No more lust. No more lust. Hallelujah. Give them all to Jesus. I'm going to lay them at the feet of Jesus today. I'm done with them. I'm done with them. I'm done. I'm done. No more smoking. No more drinking of alcohol. No more swearing. I'm giving them up to Jesus. I'm giving them up. I can't hide from God. I cannot hide from your God. I try. But God, you have reminded me today that I cannot hide from you. Lord, I thought I could. I thought I could, Jesus. I thought I could. I thought nobody knew my secret. I thought nobody knew my secret. But God, I'm reminded today by the power of the Holy Ghost that you know. You know. And you are the one to whom I'm accountable. You're going to judge me, God. You are the one who's going to judge me. God, I tried to hide it from my mommy. I tried to hide it from my pastor. I tried to hide it from my elder. I tried to hide it from my spouse, oh God. Little did I know that I cannot hide it from you, Jesus. And so, God, I'm giving it up to you today. I'm giving it up. I'm letting go. I'm letting go. I'm letting go. I'm letting go. Let go of your past, brethren. Let go, Jesus. Don't go back to the way you used to be before his presence came and found you. Don't go back in sin. Don't go back in sin. Don't repeat. For God is watching me. His eyes are watching me. Wherever I go, whatever I do, his eyes are watching me. God, I cannot hide from you. I cannot hide from you, God, Jesus. God, I'm sorry you know everything about me, Jesus. You know everything about me. Even the words that I'm going to say, you know them. Even before I say them, oh God. Oh God, oh God. My Lord. It doesn't make sense to think anything that is bad. It doesn't make sense to think anything that is bad. For God, you know my heart. You know my heart, Jesus. So God, I pray you're creating me a clean heart. And renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from your presence, Lord. And take not the Holy Spirit from me. But God, all I want you to do today is to restore. 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 Restore unto me, God. Restore unto me, God. The joy of my salvation. Hallelujah, God, I've lost the joy. Because of sin, I have lost my joy. Because of sin, God, I have lost my joy. But God, I pray you restore it to me. Jesus. Thank you. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. God bless your brethren. Thank you. Hallelujah. God bless you today. Brethren, let's continue to walk with God. Do what's right. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Never the same again. I won't be the same again. From the moment I met Jesus, new life for me began. And I won't be the same again. Can we make that commitment today? Never the same again. I won't be the same again. From the moment I met Jesus, new life for me began, and I won't be the same again. Thank you, Jesus. Pastor Mack, could you come and give us your closing remarks? Hallelujah. God bless you, brethren. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you in Jesus' name. I won't go back to the way I
for your presence came and changed me. I won't go back, I can't go back to the way it used to be. Before your presence came and changed me. Can we sing that one more time, everybody? I won't go back, I can't go back to the way it used to be. Before your presence came and changed me. I won't go back, I won't go back, I can't go back to the way it used to be. Before your presence came and changed me.
Just one more time. I won't go back.
I won't go back. I can't go back to the way it used to be. Before your presence came and changed me.
Come on, let's lift our hands. Hallelujah. We're getting ready to go. Let's lift our hands and worship the Lord. Let's give God praise for that word. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. How many was blessed by that word? Glory to God. How many took inventory of yourselves in the midst of the word going forth? Glory to God. Hallelujah. How many was caught by an arrow that was shot out today through the word of God? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Amen. How many was on a surgery table this morning? Amen. And that word came and cut some things out of you. Don't go back to the way it used to be. Glory to God. Don't be like as the Bible said, a sow that goes back to the swallow. Glory to God. Don't be like a dog that goes back to his own vomit. Glory to God. You make that commitment today. Glory to God. You don't have to keep going through same old cycles. Amen. Glory to God. You don't have to go through the same old cycles. And you don't have to hide because you cannot hide. Glory to God. Your hiding, amen, is a vain hiding because it doesn't exist in God. Amen. In Jesus' name. You can hide from the preacher. You can hide from the sisters and the brothers, but you can't hide from God. Amen. Glory to God. How many want to, amen, just could recommit yourself to God? Amen. And come on out of hiding. How many coming out of hiding? Anybody coming out of hiding? Come on out of hiding. Amen. Be open with God. Be real with God. Amen. Glory to God. Stay clean. Stay holy. Stay righteous. Glory to God. I know we're living in a world that says, amen, you're not hip or you're not, amen, cool if you don't sin. Glory to God. I don't want to be cool and I don't want to be a fool either. I want to be saved. I want to be sanctified. Glory to God. And saints of God, we have to travel the road that is less traveled. And that road that is less traveled is a way of holiness. Amen. A way of holiness. Amen. One thing about it, this is not an old person's gospel. Amen. You could be young, amen, and live a life of holiness. How many believe that? You can live a life of holiness. Amen. Don't you give your flesh no room to sin. Amen. Don't give no excuses for your flesh. Amen. Don't say to your flesh, well, I'm young, we can do this. No. Amen. Put that flesh, bring that flesh under subjection. Amen. And how many times you have to do that? Huh? Glory to God. You got to bring that flesh under subjection. That flesh don't want to serve God, elder. That flesh don't want to serve God. That flesh don't want to praise God. Amen. That flesh don't want to do, amen, what the Spirit is trying to lead us to do. Amen. But we got to bring that flesh under subjection. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. I thank God for that word, elder. The Lord. Amen. In the midst of pre-service prayer. And how many know the flesh don't want you to come to pre-service prayer on Sunday morning? How many know pre-service prayer on Sunday morning is still a thing on the schedule? It's 30 minutes before service. Amen. Amen. The flesh don't want us to do that. Amen. But in the midst of pre-service prayer, I was praying. The Lord kept saying, let flesh be slain. Slay the flesh. Amen. Slay the flesh. Glory to God. You know, there's been a whole lot of flesh rising up in the church. Amen. And that flesh got to be slain. Amen. There's still some flesh still up right now. Amen. It should have been slain on the altar, but some flesh is still alive. Glory to God. Amen. But you got to kill that flesh. Kill that flesh. Kill that flesh. Kill that flesh. Let's stand. Let's stand. In Jesus' name. Kill that flesh. Amen. Take up the cross and follow Jesus. Amen. Take up the cross and follow Jesus. Tell your neighbor, I cannot hide from God. You cannot hide from God. And like this, the message says, we cannot hide from God. We can't do it. We can't do it. We can't do it. Everywhere you go, he's there. Amen. And the Bible says, well, I like the elder, the Bible says, amen, that the darkness and light is just the same to him. It's the same. It's the same. So there's no hiding. Amen. Let's pray one more time. Lift your hands. Lift your hands. Lift your hands. And worship Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. God looking for clean vessels. I say God's looking for clean vessels. He's looking for clean temples. Huh? He's looking for clean temples. Don't you know that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost? Don't you know that? Your body don't belong to you. It belongs to God. Keep the temple clean. Keep the body clean. Keep your mind clean. Keep your heart clean. Keep your eyes off of things you're not supposed to be looking at. Keep your ears free from those things that you're not supposed to be listening to. You know, saints, we ain't supposed to be listening to secular music. Let them hear this. We're not supposed to be listening to secular music, saints. Y'all know that? Secular music don't glorify God and don't encourage you to glorify God. We're not supposed to be listening to that mess. We ain't supposed to be looking at stuff on TV that's drawing us away from God. With a bunch of cursing in it. Huh? Glorifying sin. Huh? Glorifying the homosexual community. Glory to God. Everything on the TV is all about that. We got to be watchful by what we look at. Amen. About what we welcome into our temple. Come on, saints. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. And we got to keep this flesh on the altar. We got to pray. When it's time to pray, it's time to pray. When it's time to worship, it's time to worship. When it's time to praise, it's time to praise. Amen? Amen. 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 We come in praise and we come in worship. Amen. And it's time to praise. And we got certain people praising and others not praising. That's flesh. Amen. That's flesh. When it's time to praise God. Amen. Everybody should be standing up praising God, not sitting down. You hear me? Amen. All minds should be on God in the service. Amen. We shouldn't be on our phones texting. We should be looking at Facebook and social media, TikTok and all that stuff during the church hours. Amen. Amen. When we come to church, we should put that thing on Do Not Disturb. Huh? It should be on Do Not Disturb. I'm in the house of God right now. I'm in the courtroom. Glory to God. Amen. What's 2 hours? Amen. You can get me after the service is over. Amen. Let me get this time to Jesus right now. Somebody shout hallelujah. Glory to God. I don't want to put no phone sign up in the church, but I want y'all to be spiritual now. I want y'all to get away from that carnality. Amen. Use the phone for spiritual things while we're in the service. Look for the scriptures. If you got the Bible on your phone, look for the scriptures on your phone. Amen. But don't be flipping through social media while we're in the house of God. Am I talking to anybody? Yes. Glory to God. Amen. Let's lift our hands one more time. I know I broke up your worship. Let's worship one more time. In the name of Jesus. We're getting ready to go. Come on, talk to the Lord right now. Talk to the Lord. Ask him to help you right now. Help me. Help me to get spiritual. Help me to get back spiritual. Help me to remove every carnality, every carnal thing in my life. Help me to be spiritual. In the name of Jesus. 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 Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Father, we give you praise. We glorify you. We thank you, Lord.